Okay, so I've made a little scene here with a couple actors, a guy, a zombie, background, bullet laser beam thing, and then a spawner. So I'm gonna put the spawner back here. Oh yeah, and I forgot to add one more thing. I need a wall. Wall, right? So I'm gonna make this. Take the restitution down to zero. Unmovable, fixed rotation. And then I'm gonna put a collide with the zombie. And there you got your wall. So now let's delete that so it's easier. Not having trouble with it later. Put that right there. Oopsies. Ooh, that's a long one. Whatever. Get that right there. There. Okay. Now, gonna make the zombie move, right? Oh, not group. Oopsies. Sorry about that. Create a rule. Key, keyboard, right, move right. See? So, and then I like to name all my rules and stuff. Four of these, one for each direction. Now open this one up. Key left. Move 180. And move left. Move up. Keyboard up. 90. Move down. Down 270. Right? Okay. And now we're gonna select all these. Oh, by the way, selecting all, selecting multiple things at a time, you just press shift and then you click on each thing you want to select. So, little trick that I like there. Now, oh yeah, I forgot to. Sorry about that. One more thing you have to do with the zombie. You have to make him go to shoot. Oh yeah, and turn your restitution, turn the zombie's restitution down to zero, and then I'm gonna check that so it can't rotate at all. Keyboard space. Spawn actor laser, right? And then it'll do that. You'll be able to shoot, but the laser won't move. It'll just spawn and the laser will just sit there, do nothing. Now, where's that move? All you gotta do is just throw a move actor in there because it's moving to the right and right is default. So, and then we're gonna have the laser destroy if overlaps or collides with actor type guy, right? So, then we're going to go into the spawner. We need a timer and a spawn actor guy. Every 2.5 seconds, and then scene, and then we're gonna do 480, and we're gonna do at random. 0 and 320. Right? Oh, that should work. For some reason there was a glitch. Tried to do this before. I know this, I'm doing it right, but there was some kind of glitch when I tried to do this last time with the spawner. The guys kept spawning right around here. I don't know why, but some kind of glitch, so let's hope that doesn't happen this time. And then with the guy, we're gonna make him move. Where is it? It's right there. And I'm also gonna throw in a destroy here. And then put 180 for the direction, and then make a rule and destroy overlaps of clads with zombie, and then put any overlaps or collides with active type laser beam. So if he gets shot or if he collides with a zombie, he gets destroyed. And then also, no, I'm not gonna do that yet, I'm gonna show you that later. That should be it. Yep, that's it. What the heck? Thing froze on me. That was a weird glitch. Okay. So there you go. Got a really basic shooter game. Guys spawn into random areas. You can shoot them. If you want, you can make a health bar and a score, or you can make a scrolling scene, with you can move the scene around, you know, lots of stuff. But right now I'm going to show you how to do a score. Should be really quick. So, integer, score. I'm going to make a new actor called score. Alright, we're going to put display text, game, score. Now I'm going to make it red just because red is my favorite color. And I'm going to do courier new because I like that. I forgot to take down the opacity. It's one of the most important things. And then, you go into laser beam, change attribute, and then overlaps or collides with actor type guy. So if the guy gets shot, because if overlaps or collides with the guy, then that means he gets shot. So if you kill him, if you kill him, you add score.
It's 11:45.
So, see how this happens? If he gets shot, change game score, so that's whatever it is, doesn't matter if it's 0 or 10 or 50 or whatever it is. If guy gets shot, add game score, change attribute game score to game score plus 10. So, you're adding the score, adding to the score. 10. Put it right there. And you got 10, see? 20, 30, 60. Know what that was, but see, if I hit him, it doesn't get any score because it's not hitting the. I'm not killing him, I mean, he's dying, but not shooting him. I only get points if I shoot him. So, that's pretty much it for this video. Do other little tricks, like a health bar, a HUD, but see you later. Thanks for watching.